bang?
We got company.
Does that mean we're in business?
Yep, it sure does. I have arranged for a shipment of my essences with my Parisian supplier, and he promised me he would air freight them out tomorrow.
This is replacing the shipment that was snatched.
Got it.
Gentlemen, this is a huge expense for deception. It's costing me a lot of money, and I can't afford to lose anymore, or ELQ's gonna have my head on a platter.
No sweat, babe. It's a lock.
I'd better be, and fast. You know, Ned was already all over me about the March figures.
Whoa. What'd you tell him?
Nothing. I told him that I would handle this, but he's not going to cut me any slack.
Which is all the more reason to move.
Right. Okay, so the next step is we have to motivate Damien and our Mr. Scully into making a grab for my essences.
And finer essences a man couldn't grab for, I'm sure. This is going to be easy.
How's it happen?
I arrange for a little accidental run-in with Damien, and in the process, certain information leaks out.
Piece of cake.
Like falling off a log.
Life is just a bowl of strawberries.
Well, I'm gonna get back to you guys real soon.
Okay. Good luck.
Yeah.
No. She's got this covered.
Oh.
She got it covered.